So right now we are getting gyro meat, our preparation for our gyro pizza here at the Doggie Diner, Woodridge. A couple more. Smells so delicious. Heading over to Papa's right now to unveil the Greek gyro meat. Let's go. I'm excited. Let's get some cooking done. All right, I got all the stuff. I got the meat. I got the product. Let's go and make some gyro pizzas. Figlia mia, tu da dare, mamma mia, pensaccia tu. Se te piglia lo pesciaiole, isso vai, isso vena, se lo pescia malatena. Se ci incappa la fantasia dei pescioli a vecchiozza mia, la la riola, pesce fritta e baccalà, uè compagno calamara c'ha giaccata. Second stanza. C'è una luna a mezzo mare, mamma mia, mamma di dare. Figlia mia dare, mamma mia, pensaccia tu. Se te piglia lo culo, zia, isso vai, isso vena, sembra scoppetta malatena. So this is our first attempt at the gyro Papa's pizza. I guess we're gonna try it now and see what the reactions are. All right, Jason, I want you to taste it and give me your honest opinion.
All right.
Yeah, when we ran out.
Dude, it just came out, man. It's hot as hell.
Yeah. Just eat it.
Any of the other ones? Don't.
All right. Okay. Yes.
Can you taste the feta?
A little bit.
The onions, tomato.
It's good.
So what do you think of the collaboration between Doggie Diner and Papa's Pizza Place Woodridge?
The collaboration? It could be something. There could be something there. There could definitely be something.
Okay, are you a feta fan or no feta?
Feta fan.
So go with feta?
Yep.
And he doesn't lie. There's feta. Okay, so basically what you just saw was two restaurants that, in my opinion, are the icons of this town. Both located on James Avenue. You got Doggie Diner of Woodridge, the Sandwich Kings. And then you got Papa's Pizza Place, the Pizza Kings. So my intentions were to combine both restaurants for the ultimate dining experience, the ultimate dining dish. And that's what I did. And that's, it was a success. Everyone liked it. We had different styles. Unfortunately, these pizzas are not available. You cannot order these. But it goes to say that maybe with people writing in, emailing, maybe it could get on the menu. Anything is possible. But that's about it. KnowWhatUp.com. Appreciate you guys watching. We'll see you. Thank you, fellas.
Thank you, sir.
I hope I don't mess this up. We're going to cook this Greek style. Let's go.